Good morning students, today we start a new topic in reflection of light chapter 4 in physics, and it is images formed by a plane mirror. We all know that when you stand near the plane mirror or in front of the plane mirror, you can see your own image forming behind the mirror. So first characteristics of the image that will be formed on standing in front of the plane mirror will be that the image will be formed behind the mirror, and it will be always at the same distance as the object is, and also of the same height. The image will be of the same height as the height of the object is. Third, it will be laterally inverted. Laterally inverted, it is shown by all the mirrors. It means to say that the images that will be formed will be inverted laterally. You might have noticed that when you raise your right hand, it appears to be raised as the left hand in the plane mirror. Same is the case when you are writing with your right hand. It gives an appearance that you are using your left hand to write. This is laterally inverted. And the fourth one is virtual image. That means this image, so obtained in the plane mirror, cannot be obtained on the screen. So this is what we are going to study next, which will be types of images. Let us see what are these two types. So coming to the types of images, there are two types of images depending upon which kind of mirror we are using. First type of image is real image. Real image is the image that is obtained on the screen. And second is virtual image. Virtual image, the image which cannot be obtained on the screen. So there are two types of images: real image, which can be obtained on the screen, and virtual image that cannot be obtained on the screen. Real image can be formed due to the actual intersection of reflected rays, whereas virtual image is formed when the reflected rays are produced back to make them intersect. So these are some important, and one more thing you can have, that real image is formed by concave mirror, whereas virtual image is formed by plane mirror and convex mirror. So your homework for today will be this: to study and learn the types of images and characteristics of image formed by plane mirror. Thank you.